So I watched Independence Day Resurgence and it was not so good. Taking place 20 years after the events of the first film, Resurgence shows how the Earth has evolved since the first alien showed up, but also shows how unprepared they are for when they show up again. I did enjoy some parts of this film. I thought some of the action set pieces were pretty decent. There's a scene where London is getting destroyed, and in general, the destruction was decent, which is kind of what you expect from Roland Emmerich. I also enjoyed Jeff Goldblum back in here. Sometimes he was good in like a kind of so bad it's good kind of way, but I'm still going to count that as a positive. On the character side, there are just too many crammed in here. It means the film takes a while to get going and set up each character as we visit them a couple times before the aliens actually show up. It does the action movie thing in the finale where they've got like 5 minutes to do something really important or the world's going to end, and 10 minutes go by and they still have 2 minutes, and it really adds no tension or suspense at all. But worst of all, the film never really makes you feel anything. A lot of the humorous moments fall flat, and the scenes where characters you're meant to care about die are even flatter. I went in with pretty low expectations, so I did find some enjoyment here, but this is far from a good film, so I'm giving Independence Day Resurgence 2 stars. Thank you for watching, and subscribe for more.